Yeah, there's a ton going on in this region.
People have been following the Guangzhou Charge over their winning streak in the last 8 matches or so.
Here comes the blade. Alexa, no idea what hit him. Molly, see what I'm going to keep alive against this one. And Bacon Jack, yeah, you don't want to be here right now, my friend. Eileen makes it at third. And that is about as over as you can get. I don't think I've seen a more one-sided game in quite some time.
The NYXL and the Guangzhou Charge fight for their chance to take on the Dragons. Eileen going to go straight in with a Dragon Blade, and it's just as good for him as it was for Haxal.
Guangzhou plays so solid.
This one was an absolute shellacking for the NYXL. But one thing's for sure, we do have our two best teams in Asia going head-to-head in the Summer Showdown Finals.
Oh! Looking for it. Oh, man!
Oh, what a shot!
Okay. Go for the play forward, shield rain. Armor pack goes out. Eileen with the Dragon Blade yet again. Gets rid of Void, gets rid of the Supercharger, slices and dices Izayaki.
Eileen is playing so incredibly well right now, and I believe the Shanghai Dragons are too, just in general, but Eileen is finding these crazy angles. His blades threaten so many resources for the Shanghai Dragons.
It's just DM and Li Jie gone against the wall, but they cannot get there. The Guangzhou Charge have done it. They will take the grand final, shutting down the Shanghai Dragons.